Let's ride.
Come on.
Don't worry, I'm a friend. Easy. Easy now.
We are taking a lot of risks for one lieutenant.
Want to complain? You can't swim.
Nice boat. Is it yours?
No, I stole it. Papa taught me how to hotwire tractors when I was a kid. Boats aren't so different.
Hey, we have to get Carlos a doctor.
Good luck.
He's coughing blood. He needs help.
Papa took me fishing once, south of Costa del Mar. He's a hell of a rancher, but a shit fisherman. No patience. Couldn't cast. Kept snagging his line on the bottom. Even hooked himself in the lip. Got so pissed he threw a stick of dynamite in the water. Killed a lot of fish, but also put a fucking hole in our boat. We swam 5 kilometers back to shore. All these boats stopped to help, but Papa told them to fuck off.
What does this have to do with Carlos being sick?
I'm saying that the day Carlos Montero gets help is the day hell freezes over, Danny.
Coño. You Monteros are stubborn.
Not me. Just Papa.
Sure, sure.
Shut up. Fucking tobacco. It was supposed to make our people rich. That's what Anton said anyway.
Si. That's how we got elected.
Yes, and a lot of us voted for him. We believed in his promises. We thought it was going to be like the old days again. Like some kind of fantasy. We were so fucking wrong. If we want to change things, someone has to whip us all into shape. Bring us together. And it's not going to be Papa.
So Carlos doesn't have a plan?
His plan is don't tell anybody what the fuck you're feeling, ever. Don't trust anybody either, especially your own daughter. Just fucking react to whatever Napoleon el Pequeño throws your way.
He's old school. Reminds me of my headmaster in the orphanage. Strict, tough as shit, but if he liked you, he had your back for life.
That kind of thinking is gonna get us all killed. We can't keep reacting to Jose. It's not working. We need to try new things, be agile, stay one step ahead of that little hijo de puta until he's dead.
I'm with you.
Good answer, Danny.
You smoking Mexican?
Tobacco out here has been vivido. Can't even smoke our own anymore. Come mierdas. Shit.
¿Qué pasó?
Jose fucking Castillo. Anton's bitch of a nephew. Lo veo y no lo creo.
What's he doing?
He's with the lieutenant we were looking for.
Looks more like a scientist. Let's take Jose out.
No. You might hit the lieutenant.
What's going on?
Fuck.
Hey. Over there.
I need to know where that scientist is going. Let's search this place for intel.
Let's go. Maybe his friend by the helipad can help.
What about them?
That's who we replaced. Nobody's heard from them since they were stationed here.
Thank you. Get aquí. Ojo. Multiple dead. They are still close. Hurry.
Over there.
There. Get
Dios
them.
Mío.
Me cago en su madre. What the fuck? Te encontraré, come mierda. Pinga. More dead here. What's going on?
No, no, for the west.
Moving.
Hey.
These fuckers stand no chance against us.
Okay, let's do this.
Found the body.
Come on, we got them!
Quick to move!
Shit!
Ayúdenme!
There you are!
Te voy a joder!
Danny, this is gonna make it tougher to find intel.
Fuck! Granada!
Huh? Get her!
Over there! Trouble!
I'll get you, trust me!
Fuck off this, come mierda! Let's do this.
Congratulations!
I see them!
Grenade!
Cover me! Adelante!
I see you!
Go, go, for the west!
Yeah.
Okay. Still have to find intel on where that scientist went.
I think I lost them.
This says Jose has a villa on the north side of the island.
Let's go check it out. Maybe there's...
Congratulations, true historians! You have been to Jose Castillo's exclusive inner circle.
Aye!
I hope you realize how special that is. I am very, very...
Keep firing!
Madre de Dios.
Here on my island,
Gracias. Think Jose's got a computer around here?
Yeah!
was your head, Danny.
Make these cabrones pay.
I'm moving.
Okay, let's do this.
Found it!
Wait for me!
No password, idiota. Let's see what we got here. El Pequeño has a fucking torture chamber filled with outcasts. It's under the lighthouse just south of here.
Cojone. Can you let... in?
Done. I'll stay and see what else I can find. Suerte, Danny. Got to look closer. Ugh, all this shit.